It's Vince Apology.
But not in the Warriors character.
I mean, I'm humbly apologizing, but I'm not saying what I'm humbly apologizing for.
That's right.
I know what the gimmick's for, but I mean, what's it for?
In three, two.
I understand that there comes times in everyone's life when they may regret certain things. Regret certain things that they should.
Yeah, I know. I don't know what the fuck to say. I didn't say this.
I understand that.
Well, no, you don't, because I'm making a videotape to some kid.
It's a work. Apology. It's a work. That's all it is. It's a work. We're working here. That's it.
I'm working here. There's two matches left. I'm working here making an apology for something I didn't do. This guy's really, whatever I should have, whatever I it's supposed to have said to the guy, I wish I had said to the guy.
Three, two.
There shall never come a time that any one of the WWF. That I shall take revenge upon that person and vanquish them from this universe and sue for me. No one that walks within the World Wrestling Federation shall ever, never offend you without answering to the power of the Ultimate Warrior.